Friends, in the previous video, we have discussed how to estimate the material cost of a given component, machine component. Now, we will do some numericals. I am taking question number 11 from the question bank given by the department. The 11th question states like this: estimate the weight of cast iron used in the manufacture of step pulley as shown in the figure. Assume density of CI as density is 7.2 grams per cc. He says he has given a sketch. The sketch is like this. It's a stepped cone pulley. This is the first step. Second step, third step, and there is a central hole here. This is the given sketch. The dimensions are given. This is dia. They are 15. This is dia 10. This is dia 5. This is dia 2.5. dia 2.5. This is 5.5.5. This is 5. This is also 5. This is also 5. And he says all dimensions are in centimeter. All dimensions are in centimeter. This is to be noted. So this is the problem. We have to find its weight. Find the weight of this pulley. So I'll call this as A, this as B, this as C, this as D. Now, volume of A, or you can call them as 1, 2, 3, 4 or A, B, C, D, whatever it is. Volume of A will be pi r square into L, because it is cylindrical. Area of the base is pi r square. And this is L. L is 5 centimeters. R is 7.5 centimeters, because dia is 15 centimeters. Or you can take 15 square by 4. That will also give the same answer, into 5. Now this works out to, pi into 7.5 square into 5. This works out to 883.6 roughly. 883.6 cc. Then VB, volume of B, again same formula. I'll call this as RA LA. Pi RB square into LB. So pi into Here it is 5 square, half of 10 into 5 only this also. So pi into 5 square into 5. 392.7 cc. VC, again same formula, pi RC square into LC, pi into, here it is 2.5 square into 5, pi into 2.5 square into 5, that gives me 98.2 cc. Then VD, pi RD square into LD, that is pi into 2.5 means 1.25 square into 5 plus 5 plus 5. This hole is a through hole. So 15 pi into 1.25 square into 15, that is 73.6 cc. Now total volume V will be equal to VA plus VB plus VC minus VD, because this is hollow, this is a hole, no material is there, so it has to be subtracted. So 883.6 plus 392.7 plus 98.2 minus 73.6. 883.6 plus 392.7 plus 98.2 minus 73.6 gives me 1300.9 cc. This is the total volume V. Now weight will be equal to, weight is equal to V into density divided by 1000, so many kgs. So 1300.9 into 7.2 divided by 1000. Answer into 7.2 divided by 1000 will give me 9.366 or 9.37 kg. This is the weight. This is the weight of this thing. If they give rate of the material, rate at which cast iron is available, into rate will give us the material cost. Here he has stopped at that. So we'll take up the 12th problem. 12th problem. Twelfth problem from the question bank. It's like this: determine the weight and rate and cost we want both weight as well as cost of material of MS spindle as shown in figure. The density of MS is 7.8 grams per cc, 8 grams per cc, and rate is rupees 15 per kg. Rate is rupees 15 per kg. A sketch is given. This is the given sketch. This is the given sketch. कौन है वो बार बार कर रहा के हर्षा पूछो आया है ना. दिस इज 2.5. दिस इज 3. This is 1. This is dia 0.5. This is dia 2. This is 1.5. I think this is also 1.5, that is 2, and this whole dia is 1 centimeters. Whole dia is 1 centimeter. This is 2.5, 3 and 1 centimeter. Okay, now we have to find its weight as well as cost. Now we can divide it into again 4 parts. 1, 2, you can call anything, 3, 4. So V will be V1 plus V2 plus V3 plus V4, minus V4. So we have to find out the volume of one. Again, they are all this one is cylindrical. V1 will be pi r square r1 square into L1. That is pi into r1 is 1.5 divided by 2. That is 0.75 square into L1 is 2.5. V2 also same formula. Pi r2 square into L2, that is pi into, this is 2, so 1 square into length is 3. These two we'll first find out. We'll find out these two first. So, pi into 0.75 square into 2.5 equals 4.41 something. You can take it as 4.42 cc. This is pi into 1 square into 3. So 9.42 cc. Then this 3, part 3, is frustum of a cone. It is like this. Radius here is 0.75. Radius here is 1. So R1 is 1, R2 is this thing, L by 3 into pi L by 3 into R1 square plus R2 square plus R1 R2. So pi into L is 1 divided by 3, R1 square, 1 square plus 0.75 square plus 1 into 0.75. So that will be 1 square is 1 only plus 0.75 square plus 0.75 equals, I have added this 3 into pi divided by 3. That gives me, how much is that? 2.42 cc. Now the fourth one, V4, pi R4 square into L4. Pi into R4 is this is 1, that means 0.5 square into L4. L4 is 3.5, 4.5. That is pi into 0.5 square into 4.5 equals, this gives me 3.53 cc. Substituting these here, V1 is 4.42 plus V2 is 9.42 plus 2.42 minus 3.53. That gives me 4.42 plus 9.42 plus 2.42 minus 3.53 gives me how much? 12.73 cc. That is the total volume of the product or the component. Now weight of the component will be, W will be, V into rho divided by 1000 kgs that is 12.73 into this is 7.8 divided by 1000, that is into 7.8 divided by 1000. Equals 0.1 kg, that is 100 grams. So cost will be, material cost will be 100 grams, weight into rate. Rate is 15 rupees per kg, 0.1 into 15, that is 1 rupee 50 paisa is the rate, material cost. Right.